The UIW International Programs Institute of World Cultures sponsored an Asian New Year event celebration in the Marion Ballroom on February 19th. Guests were treated to feed on Asian cuisine, observe traditional dances and music, and enter in a raffle for a chance to win prizes.
And there's many like culture stuff like Korean dance and like China, like Chinese dragon dance, stuff like that. Yeah, so it's pretty cool, and we're celebrating those stuff and with many people, and we welcome like people from all over the world to celebrate like together.
This table is about Chinese notes, and I will teach the students here to make a Chinese note. Chinese note is represent one cover win and getting together and like flowers or something.
All right, so we originally started out for the Asian New Year today. We had our cellophane noodles to start with in our Chinese to-go boxes. We also had our fried rice. The next thing we started with was going to be our sweet and sour chicken that went over like crazy. Everybody ate a lot of that. We also have our water chestnuts and our little baby corn in our sauce. Broccoli, spring peas, the mushrooms, and then it's build your own at the end. Kind of whatever nice light ingredients you want to do with the cilantro and carrots and chopped peanuts. We also topped it off with a lot of the green hot tea today.
Be sure to celebrate the Year of the Goat and check out the UIW Institute of World Cultures on their Facebook page. Reporting for UIW TV, I'm Aaron Mosmeyer.